Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from the Slongi's YouTube channel, and today we are going to see what Petra has to say.
Told you guys there would be redstone.
Nice. Speaking of redstone, I'd like to investigate those things on the back of the zombies' heads.
Ooh, yeah, I want to see those too.
I'd like to see them too. Or should I say free, because I'm making a file for you soon. As soon as I beat this episode and the next one,
Wait, what are you doing, episode 8, the final episode. What's it look like?
I'm going to rip this redstone thing out of this zombie's head. For science.
They're sleeping or something. It'll be easy.
What are you waiting for, Ivor? That thing's not going to pry itself out.
Are you okay?
It's like it shocked me. Yes, well, at least we learned something new. They can't be removed. Not with our bare hands, anyway.
Look, there's someone.
Think he's friendly?
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Nope. Nothing for me either.
Huh. I guess he's shy.
That makes sense, I guess.
Hang back a bit, guys. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, just be careful.
Yeah. I mean, there's still a lot about this place we don't know.
Like, absolutely everything. Crown Mesa, population 1063.
Welcome to Crown Mesa, population 1063. Over 1,000 people, not anymore from the looks of it.
I remember I made up this place called Blorpia once. And then it's a planet. It only has cities, nothing else. Cities and just that. It's the most populous city, Marshmonton, named after a marshmallow.
How's it going, chickens? Uh-huh, that's nice.
It will be... Its population is about 1 million something, because it only cities, I mean, and it has something like 10 million.
Your well looks totally dry. Where did all the water
go? I'm not entirely sure how many people it has yet. Still working on how many I think it should have.
Hi there. Hello? My friends and I could just use... Who? The... What? Huh?
So? Did he stop being shy? Talk to you?
Yeah. Seemed like a pretty short conversation.
We heard quite the... Well, not even a scream. More of a yelp.
There is something very... very wrong going on here. We need to help these people.
But why? We could just find our exit portal. Leave this world behind us and pretend we never saw it.
Jesse?
Someone just ran into that house.
Really? I don't see anyone.
Come on, whoever they are, maybe they've got some answers.
Yes, yes, there you are. That's the ticket. Oh, these are perfect. Excellent.
Hi? Ah!
That you? Pama?
Pama?
What?
Okay.
What then, is that?
Okay. Who sent you? I didn't survive this long to get picked off by some scrub.
Who's Pama?
Huh. Like you seriously expect me to fall for that one? Must think I'm some sort of... Wait. You're serious? You don't know? Okay. Eyes. Not red. Not red? But that must mean... But how? And there are more of you? This should be... It's impossible. Out with it. Who are you people? What's going on here?
I'm sensing some hostility.
Oh? What was your first clue?
I know it might sound crazy, but we came here through a portal.
A portal? A portal? Really? Okay. Been alone for a while, so this is a lot to take in right now.
The people, the citizens of Crown Mesa? You met them, right? Maybe there were some outside. They're, distinctive looking now.
Yeah, I met someone. Not sure I'd call him people anymore, though.
No. Please don't talk that way. I'm sure it looks confusing to someone from the outside, but please, they're my friends, and they are people. Please don't forget that. They're good people. I promise. Oh, no. I've wasted too much time.
Jesse, don't look now, but we've got company.
Is this what you were scared of? There are only four of them and five of... Hey, where'd she go?
Well, they're definitely not ignoring us.
Jesse, what do we do here?
They don't look happy.
They don't look anything.
Time to go.
Good plan.
With you all the way.
Nope.
We're stuck.
You are not from this place.
Hey, weirdos, back off.
You will not command Pama. That is silly.
Yeah, I don't think they like that.
A decision has been made. Pama has questions. You will come to Pama.
No way are you even considering this, Jesse. Since when do we take orders from whatever the heck these things are?
We're not going anywhere with you.
Do you think it's a good idea to keep resisting them? Because I don't think they like that.
All right, gang, let's try not to hurt anybody. Too badly.
Wow. Really got to pay attention to the time. Before I keep fighting, I'm going to end this video. So, in the next video, we will fight. Well, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, goodbye, everyone.